We had a philosophical difference, me, Vampiro, and Chavo Guerrero. They had some jack-off. He calls the Young Bucks, hello. You know, it's like Pentagon can tell you the story. And I think this is when I got over with them. Trevor, you could tell he never, ever told me personally. That match was probably the beginning of the end of me in Lucha Underground. He wanted more money and Lucha Underground was like, fuck him. And I was like, you know what? You're right. Fuck. What happened that fans kind of turned on it a little bit. And I don't want to keep picking on Vamp because we made amends. But and then Dorian called me and he was like, is this an angle? Is this a shoot? I would just shoot myself twice. Whether it's Rey Mysterio or the original Psychosis or Halloween or LAX or Ty or any of those people did not want to sell. Listen to this, to Kip or Brian Cage. Why don't we bring Lucha Underground to WrestleMania? Watch for the next people that are coming. Guys, whether it's Rey Mysterio, Eddie Guerrero, or even Ricochet, Kevin Cross, that when I see them, I only need to see them once, and I know they're special. And you guys saw that too.